So, we meet again. But my, what murky weather we're having. Speaking of murky, there haven't been any new developments in the Phantom Thief incidents. If they go so far as using calling cards to get attention, I doubt Madarame's case will be the last. What kind of target will they choose next? What do you think? The Phantom Thieves only target criminals, huh? Is that really true? Supposing it is, there are plenty of villains in the world. How do they choose who to go after? Oh, sorry. I'm getting lost in my own head. I have to stay on top of any Phantom Thieves' activity due to what I said on the air. If you hear any rumors at school, I hope you can let me know.
Aw, for real? We didn't get anything?
God, they suck.
We're going nowhere with this. Hey, can't we ask Miss President to change it up?
You mean, change our target?
Just gotta show our justice to satisfy her, right? There are tons of shitty adults in this world. It's not like it matters who we're going after. She says this is for the students, but I bet it's just so she can go brag about it on college apps.
But that mafia is stealing money from kids. We can't just accept that. It doesn't matter who the target came from anymore.
An's right. We want to give courage to the weak. Isn't this the perfect target to accomplish that goal? I really have no talent.
Never thought it'd be this noisy if you weren't singing. Anyways, I'm sure we'll show to catch you up if we pull this off, but...
That's exactly why we should do it.
It all comes down to intel in the end. If we don't start finding tips on that front, we'll never get any further than this.
There has to be someone who has what we need.
That's right! What about that journalist?
You mean the woman who was staking out Madarame's house?
Oh yeah! I completely forgot about her! Didn't she give you her card?
This is for a rather major publication.
Think we can trust her?
There's no other way.
Okay, let's contact her. Oh, yes. Thank you. He says our time's up. Should we extend it?
Happy hour's over, yeah? Come on. Let's just go.
How wasteful.
Anyways, I guess we just gotta wait for that journalist to email us back. Let us know ASAP when she responds. Got it?
Hey.
Shifter. What else should I be?
always don't take off my mask. Revealing
Thank you so much. Listen. Besides, I'm, I'll see you later then.
Makoto?
Hey,